नमस्ते। आई जेवीएन डॉक्टर एमपी शर्मा, प्रोफेसर डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ फिजियोलॉजी एंड बायोकेमिस्ट्री। टुडे इज माय टॉपिक इज इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ फिजियोलॉजी। सो फिजियोलॉजी इज द मोस्ट फैसिनेटिंग एंड एनिशिएंट ब्रांच ऑफ साइंस एंड इट इज फैसिनेटिंग बिकॉज इट अनफोल्ड्स the mystery of complicated functional aspects of individual organ in the body. It is ancient because it exists ever since the origin of life. Even before knowing the language, culture, and society, men knew about the hunger, thirst, pain, and fear, which are the basics of physiology. Now, physiology is defined as the study of function of various systems and different organs of the body. The origin of the life is one of the great mystery in the universe. That determines the origin of life. Scientists are investigating the problem in several different ways. So physiology is of different types, namely human physiology, animal physiology, and plant physiology. Now we think about the animal physiology. It is the scientific study of the life supporting properties, functions, and processes of animal or their parts. The discipline covers key homeostatic processes such as the regulation of temperature, blood flow, and hormones. These are the diagrams you see. In ancient time, we were like this. We don't have that time clothes, we don't have that time food, we have to one stick and this stick for hunting of the animals and just raw meats we will eat directly and we do not have any clothes. So in future, we have to wear the leaf of plants, and while it is stone rubbing, throwing the stone to stone, that means a fire is coming out, and then human being understand that the fire. And after that, the raw meats are will make meat are the warm meat, and then it is eaten by all human beings. Now, plant have many different uses, but how do plant develops from seeds? And how do they grow? How do they grow? This is where plant physiology comes into play. Plant physiology is the study of how different parts of the plant functions. It includes many aspects of plant life, including nutrition, movement, and growth. Human physiology and animal physiology are very much interrelated. Knowledge of human physiology is essential to understand the other allied subjects like biochemistry, pharmacology, pathology, medicines. However, it is worthwhile to have a brief knowledge of anatomy of different systems and various organs of understand the principles of human physiology. The basic principle, basic physiology functions includes provision of oxygen and nutrients, removal of metabolites and other waste products, maintenance of blood pressure and body temperature. The branch of science concerned with the chemical and physicochemical processes and substances which occur within living organisms, the processes and substances with which is the science of biochemistry is concerned, abnormal brain biochemistry. Biochemistry is the applications of chemistry to the study of biological processes at the cellular and molecular level. It emerges as a distinct discipline around the beginning of the 20th century, when scientists combined chemistry, physiology, and biology to investigate the chemistry of living systems. The branch of the medicine concerned with the uses, effects, and modes of action of drugs. In general terms, pharmacology is the science of drugs, action, and biology, biological system. It is entirely, it embraces knowledge of the sources, chemical properties, biological effects, and therapeutic uses of drugs. Pharmacology is the branch of the medicine, and biology concerns the study of drugs along action, where a drug can be broadly defined as the man-made, natural, or endogenous from within body molecule which exerts a biochemical and physiological effects on the cell tissue, organ, or organism. A branch of medicine that explores the nature and causes of disease. Pathology also involves the study of bodies, changes that occurs at result of disease. Human pathology is designed to bring authoritative information of clinical pathogenic significance to human disease, the laboratory and clinical physiology, clinical physician, and it is present information drawn from morphological and clinical laboratory studies with effects from prevalent of the understanding of the human diseases. It presents information drawn from morphological and clinical laboratory studies with direct relevant to the understanding of the human diseases. Pathology is the study of the diagnosis of disease through examination organs. Now this is the human parts. The body parts are, as mentioned in the diagram, we can understand the head to foot, head, hair, ear, shoulder, armpit, chest, nipple, groin, buttock, thigh, then ankle, and ball of the foot, arch of the foot. So this is all about the part of the human body. Now medicine is the science that practice of diagnosis, treatment, and prevention of diseases. The word meaning medicine is derived from Latin medicine. Those who choose a study medical degree will need a strong interest in the science along with the passion of helping others, and it is combination. What is the medicine? Medical practice is generally defined as being the science and practice of the diagnosis, treatment. A residency program may last from 3 to 4 years, depending on the specialty. Pediatrics, pediatrics, and family practice, for example, requires 3 years residency, while general surgery takes 5 years. Hunger and thirst, locomotor function, special sensory functions, reproduction, and higher intellectual functions like learning and memory. The branch of biology dealing with the relation and interaction between organisms and their environment, including other organisms, also called human ecology. The branch of the science, the branch of sociology concerned with the spacing and interdependency of people and interest institutions. Now, changes in the genetic composition of a population during suggestive generation often resulting in the development of new species. The medicines mechanisms of the evolution include natural selection acting of genetic variations among individual, mutation, genetic drifts. The process are mutation, genetic drifts, and selection. R is the origin of the law, all new genetic diversity occurring when there are occasionally errors in the replication of DNA, replication of DNA, or other elements of the production of the packaging of genetic information within the cells. The movement of the ions or molecules from an area higher concentration to an area of lower concentration. This is all about the diffusion. Small molecules and ion can move across a cell membrane by diffusion compared to osmosis. So osmosis is the scientific process of transferring fluid between molecules when molecules from move in and out of the cell to achieve the same concentration of something like salt or both sides. Phases of a solvent such as water from a lower concentration solution or to a higher concentration solution through a semi-permeable membrane. Now, human physiology is usually studied under the following headings: general physiology, second, blood and body fluids, third, muscle physiology, fourth, digestive system, fifth, renal physiology and excretion, sixth, endocrinology, seventh, reproductive system, eighth, cardiovascular system, ninth, respiratory system and environmental physiology, nervous system, and last one is the special senses. Now, structure of the cell. Just I am delivering the introduction of the cell. Cell is made up of cell membrane, and it is the membrane, outer covering, is the outer covering membrane which protects the cell by keeping the cell organelles separate from each other. This helps to keep the cell is stable, and it is the site where many vital biochemical reactions takes place. Now, second is cytoplasm. Organelle is literally little organs are usually membrane bound structure inside the cell that have specific function. Some major organelles are that are the suspended in the cytosol or the mitochondria, the endoplasmic reticulum, the Golgi apparatus, vacuoles, lysosome, and in plant cell chloroplast, a plastid in green plant cell which contains chlorophyll, and it is in which the photosynthesis takes place. Organelles with limiting membrane. While most cell biologists consider the term organelle to be synonyms with cell compartment, or other cell biologists choose to limit the term organelle and includes only those that are DNA containing, having organized, originated from formerly autonomous microscopic organisms acquired. So there were world only the two broad classes of organelles, that is those that contains their own DNA. Now next, nucleus. They are the membrane good organelles which are bounded in the all eukaryotic cells. Now DNA, deoxyribose nucleic acid. It is a made up of molecules called nucleotides, and each nucleotide contains a phosphate group, a sugar group, and a nitrogen base. The four types of the nitrogen base are adenine A, thymine T, guanine G, and cytosine C. The organs of these bases, it was determined DNA instructions of or genetic code. So this is all about